information on Nezarek and the Cryptarchy's records. But most of the primary sources from that era were destroyed. What we know from secondhand accounts is that Nezarek led the Witness's first assault on Earth, or as humans call it, the Collapse. After the Great Machine repelled the attack, Nezarek's pyramid crash-landed on your moon. Beyond that, the sources are vague. They hint at a process for harnessing the Relic's power, but give no instructions. If we could replicate this ancient methodology, there's no telling what we might accomplish.